Hey guys, that Monkey and back here from the video, guys. Today we have 40 total Get a Gold player packs, guys. And limited time, Byron Jones. Limited time, Nick Chubb. And we have confirmed they're in packs. Confirmed it. So therefore, guys, we're going blindfolded. We're opening up these packs. And if we pull them, we're going to be going crazy. Now, guys, you guys know how it is with my pack luck when it comes to pulling these cards. Booty, booty, butt cheeks, right? But, hey, all it takes is one time. Whenever you're online dating, my coworker told me something. He said, whenever you're online dating, all it takes is that one time to get lucky. And something good happens, right? All we need, guys, is that one chance of pulling something good. Guys, let's get it. All right. So, like always, hoods up, packs out. All right. Let me make sure I know where my mic is. See? Yep. First pack. Open. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right. Guys, 40 of these packs. This is 200,000 coins. I don't know going into this how this is going to be. Could be something good. Could be something bad. Could be something ugly. I also never know how to manage these packs because I never know how many we have left. In the end, I'm always like, oh, we have 5 left. We have 10 left. We have I don't know left. So we're going to see how this goes. All right. We're going to see how this goes. Maybe it'll go good. I hope it goes good, but you know how it is with EA. You never know. All right. Come on, man. Give me some EA. Give me one limited time card. Out of this whole entire method, I have now opened up these Get a Gold player packs. Over 300 of them. All I ask is something good. Something good. Something decent. I can get one decent pull, I'm happy. All right, one decent pull, and I'm talking about being happy. Oh my gosh, guys. My gosh, my gosh, my gosh. Because I feel like we get very lucky, very unlucky. There's no in between. There's no in between, guys. But let's get it, man. Let's see what we can get. I'm excited about this. Because it's something, possibly limited time. I can really, oh my God. I should not have eaten before this because my acid reflex is kicking in and I'm just getting destroyed here. Hopefully my controller doesn't die again. It did die at one time and that was not the greatest. But guys, I'm hoping we get limited time cards tomorrow. Get a limited time cards tomorrow. Will we come back and do the exact same method? I don't know, man. I don't know. The thing is that sucks about this method, though, is that even if we pull a 96, some of the 96 legend cards are selling for like 140K. So, not the greatest. Going on there. All right, let's go ahead and back out real fast. And let's see how many we have left. 18. Okay, so we're half done. Half done. Wow. I'm getting faster grinding through these, man. I'm getting faster grinding through these. And that's good. Because the amount of time I'm underneath of this hood is not good. I feel like I'm at work again with wearing a mask, man. But it's alright. But I'm wearing a mask. I'm wearing a mask as I eat something, so my acid reflex is going crazy. And I'm coughing. Storm. Man, whew. I'm just hoping we get lucky. If we get lucky, I'll be happy. If we can't, I'll be really ticked off about this video. One limited time card, though. I haven't even seen a limited time animation for these cards. Like, I've never seen someone pull these cards. So, I don't know what it looks like. It looks beautiful. I'm guessing it looks beautiful. Might not, though. And not look beautiful. I don't know. We have to wait and see. Alright. Come on, man. At least one good pull. I want to make one good pull, man. I don't want it to be the whole entire video of us pulling gold cards. And then low overall elite cards. I mean, I feel like it could be. But also it could be a really good pull. We get really lucky. And I'm not reacting because I don't see what's happening. Who knows, though? Who knows? All right. I think we're going to check back out in a second and see how many we have left. We should be almost done. I believe that was like... I felt like it was like 15 packs. Let's back out again. Two left. Okay. All right. One... Two. All right, man. I don't know how this is gonna go. How'd it go, guys? Did it go good? Pull Calvin. That's we pulled 86 Chubb. Oh no. 40, right? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Well, 86 Chubb. Not the Chubb we wanted. Full Chubb. Guys, that sucked. Yeah. So, takeaway here. That's what we got for 200,000 coins. EA Sports is in the game. Does he cost 200K? 20K. This is, I got crapped on. Alright. Gotta pull limited time cards, guys. Did not go all the way. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.